The title, it's not over yet. City have still got to play Chelsea, away at Brentford, away at Brighton. Now, I know obviously Brighton had a shock result, but you just look at it and think...
Couple of banana skins in there.
Stranger things have happened.
Now that it feels like the pressure is off Arsenal again, we're playing better football.
I think you're better chasing.